Road to Plat, episode 2. I'm here with Wes today, and this time I'm gonna get gold 3. I know it. Been winning a lot. Lost a few.
This is you can see the remorse in his eyes. It shows a picture of this man. He looks high. He's ringing his body to cry. It says, "Poor man on drugs, killed imaginary friend, and turns himself in." That was such a fake laugh, Brian. You fagging.
No, I had a little giggle, but... I mean, it wasn't hilarious.
Wasn't hilarious. Yeah.
Shut your...
I'm number nine.
You are. Because I'm watching your 8 video right now.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, dude. I'm looking... Oh, there it is. I mean, I'm just watching it.
I did get on the road to buying number 7. I did. 7 views right now.
Who watched you? I bet it's like Brandon, Garrett, Connor, Luke, Keenan, and then I don't know who else.
Yeah, I think Patrick's. Alright, okay. It's room to 7. I mean, room to diamond number 9.
Yep. Hurry up. My viewers. Right, my viewers, I will eventually get. I want to play. I mean, want to watch me play. Can opening a crate decide your fate? We're going to game chat. You want to? And then just mute everyone?
Hey, what's up, guys? It's the man that's 105105 here, and I'm here with Brian. Again, we're going to finish the rainbow. Brian, I don't know if I want to go on party chat, but. Yeah, sure, I'll go and party chat, never mind. But, yeah, we're going to be playing some rank again. I am gold 3. And the thing about it is, we cannot lose this, or I'm gold 2.
We can't lose this, Brian, or else I'm gold 2 still.
Yeah, Brian's ready to turn gold 3. So, yeah, alright, let's start it. Well, guys, if you saw my Rocker League video, I'm sorry.
If you saw my video, you better be...
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Dang, my road to diamond number 5 is 1 hour long.
No way, dude. Alright, let's go to game chat. I'm just gonna mute everyone, because I doubt they would want to hear us.
Same.
I know.
Alright.
I muted him.
Yeah. Ant's apartment.
Yeah. They've been doing good, pretty good with smoke. Too bad I can't clutch with them.
Alright, I muted everybody besides you.
Same.
You ready, bro? I loaded 2nd after you, so that means your ping is good. Maybe you have 260, your ping is not good.
I know. It's because we're broadcasting a bit. I'll tell you, if I'm lagging, I'm gonna freaking rage.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Right, now
secure the room.
That's a nice thing. 2 times after I went.
Barricading the door!
Thank you so much for me.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds to retreat. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard.
I'm moving. I feel like I'm fat, moving faster now. What the heck?
What?
What the heck? I don't know. I just feel different. Yeah.
Honestly, if I don't know, like my
sensitivity, I'm trying to like what?
The sensitivity.
Oh.
My volume. Damn, so much louder.
I put my sensitivity up.
Get wall bang.
Wow.
You got wall bang, boy.
Poor guy.
Oh god, poor us. We're losing this. They're over here. Someone's over here.
Put biohazard container during pause.
No way!
Friendly last operator.
No way, I knifed him. I freaking knifed him.
Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container.
Oh my god. I just want to stop the broadcast right now and just delete it.
We should have had, did you put down your bandits?
Yes, I did. Yeah, it's retarded.
Where'd you put them?
God.
I'm gonna be glass. I haven't been glass in a long time. How much money do you think you spent on this game? Like cards and stuff.
On what?
Find the biohazard container location.
How much money do you think you spent?
50. I got this game on Christmas. That's where I went to work.
I spent about 40. Rocket League, I spent about almost 100.
Didn't you steal Rainbow?
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
I thought you did. You rented it, and then you didn't. And then
you
paid for it, but like, you rented it and then paid to turn it in.
Yeah,
that's the only thing.
I just don't know, but I think they make you pay a fee, so you can buy
5 seconds
from Redbox for actual bucks.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
But I don't know. Can you come get this hatch?
Someone's in there. There's someone in there on the stairs.
Upstairs?
Yeah. He ran up there.
Oh my god, same house.
That thing is Frost.
Yeah, can you hit me? I'm gonna jump off the roof.
Yeah.
Going live.
360 no scope. That's such cool.
What?
Dang it. Oh, can you come get the hatch up here? I'm gonna sick if you get. Oh my god, I went up the wrong building. Get this hatch.
Where at?
Drone activated.
I hear them.
Where?
Never mind. Actually, if you want to.
Let's go the other way again.
Claymore mine is ready.
Yeah, he beats that, and then they shoot it, I'm gonna put it this way. Being here again. Great.
Oh my, right when I jump in! These crappers are dumb! Did you guys, did he shoot you from that, really? Thirty seconds.
15 seconds.
Pull out a pistol.
I don't know what to do. I mean, I did have 19 health, actually, so... Forgot.
It's like you're blowing in your mic.
Is that better? Alright, just be your best guy. I'm being my best guy.
Alright, dude, I'm going back to the party. You are cutting out. I cannot handle it.
Put your bandits on the bathroom. Yeah.
This one?
Bandage trick. Yeah, put them there.
Here, I'll bandage trick. You're right.
Yeah, and I'm pulse. Put two right here. Though.
You gotta watch about the stairs.
Don't watch that. We're all, we'll throw our nitro cells.
Op-4 drone has located the biohazard
right.
Container.
You say that to right. Hey. Pull out your pulse.
Reloading.
That's all right. Say left or right, and then I'll always turn around.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just walking, watching your back.
Left. I think left. Yep, left.
Oh my god.
Right. Oh no, left. You're confusing me.
Nitro cell! Detonating nitro!
Say that way up.
Finally, we're doing crap, dude. Finally.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
He's so low, dude. So low.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard immediately. Protect the biohazard.
What is
where's this retard?
Friendly last operator standing.
Yeah, he does.
Fucking retard.
This team. Every time we say
I understand. It, after this broadcast, if we lose, I'm deleting this broadcast. I'll teach you how. You just go on your phone to a video, and you just like there's three dots over the top right corner. You put, yeah, okay.
Socks, dude. My dad is listening to Chill Bill.
Chill Bill.
Yeah. You think these were
air lobstone, two name bars, father, lux, and crap and toes. You should just give back.
I don't like to.
Locate the biohazard container.
He says you want a roll with me, yes, you want to go. Alright, we should win packaging room. If we don't,
5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
There's no way I shot him in the head! Oh. That was crap.
Last operator standing.
Captain, right there, and I'm gonna know if you ever jump in there, just know. There's a fast shot right there, so just... What? Ace. Ace.
Friendly mission successful.
Are you on mute?
Oh my god. Ace.
I said Ace. Did you hear me?
I was screaming Ace.
You're on mute the whole time, so I'm not your broadcaster.
I know.
Good job!
You, bro, buck.
Whenever you killed two people, I thought you were gonna ace. That's when I thought you were gonna ace, and I thought you were gonna scream ace. One thing you didn't do, I said you were gonna do a scream ace.
I was asking you, but whenever I was on mute, I was asking you, should I risk it and just run in? But then you didn't say anything, so I just did it.
Because you're on mute.
I know.
I didn't hear you the whole time, I just thought you were trying to focus. Did you hear me, you know?
Yeah, I heard you chewing your food.
Protect the biohazard container.
You're already eating.
Op4 drone has found the biohazard container.
You can try and keep an eye on door.
10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
God damn it, I threw that in the bad spot. I shot out on the balcony. I shot Ash a few times. I shot my camera outside. I threw it in the bad spot. This is it, dude.
Let's go, dude. The clutch.
Behind me, on the stairs. Boy, you shot her. Come on, Wes. Behind you. Ash.
Top four, last stop standing.
Where? I didn't see anything!
What is
this? This retard!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Just calm down, Wes. Calm.
I'm doing bad.
Dude, we're gonna win this, bro. Just believe.
If I get kills, then you will win this.
I didn't give up any hope whenever I got that ace round on that round. I knew it, man. I knew I was gonna do good. Bee thermite.
No. Someone's already thermite.
Let's go, dude. Two snipers. Let's go.
American candy is so much better than freaking Mexican candy.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
And Mexicans are like, oh my god, it's so good, not to be racist or anything. But it's, oh my god, it's so much better than American candy. And like, no, it's not.
Maybe they have different kinds of taste.
Like, they eat freaking hard chili on a sucker stick. Did you know that?
I eat cats. I'm kidding. I eat cats and there's a stick that goes up their butt and out their mouth and they eat it off of that.
5 seconds to go. Biohazard container located. Proceed to
location. Shot my drone. Dude. Oh my god. I wish I could rename this. Can you rename your videos?
Yeah.
Because I'm gonna rename it if we win this comeback. Clutch. Clutch slap. Clutch. Clutch slash.
A really big fucking hole coming right up.
Were you in there?
No.
Oh, well, if you try to go in, I'll try to back you up.
Hostile activity. Neutralize the threat. Cease securing the room.
Good bait, Wes. Good bait.
Of course, dude.
Good bait.
I saw it, but it's so far away from my freaking shield. There's smoke, I mean. Should be to your right.
Stop securing the container.
looks like you guys all die.
I swear to God, dude. This is it, dude. 3-3. Oh my God.
I'm keeping mine freaking the same because I can't come out of that.
IT or someone or something.
I'll be Thermite.
Be Blackbeard.
Yeah, no, I'll be Ash. I'll be Ash.
Blackbeard or Thermite, I feel like you should be one of them.
That's okay, I'll be Ash. I am doing trash. It's a warm-up game.
This is the biggest game of all time. Freaking greatest comeback and a clutch by Brian to get us coming back. Oh my God.
Yes. Congratulations.
What?
The first rainbow video I ever broadcasted had my ace on it. Not to brag or anything.
And my first ace broadcasting. That's what I'm going to put it or something. Yeah. Slash clutch.
Ace slash clutch.
That's a boring title.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
There's an echo. Slow down.
I'll follow you.
On your right. No, I found the hatch. I hear a drone.
I'm glad you fell down the hatch. I wish I fell down the hatch too.
Oh my. He went down the hatch. God. I just like punched myself in the leg like 50 times.
Look out. It's locked.
I swear to God, these guys.
Three, fourth. No, be a 3-4. It's okay.
Oh, so police get a kill, dude.
Friendly, last operator standing.
I don't understand. The broadcast stops.
Your broadcast stops?
Yeah.
Why?
Connection too high up here. I'm really
close with you. We gotta win this, dude. I swear. Be your best guy.
How do you want to go?
Armory. This makes me so mad, dude. I shouldn't be losing.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Located the biohazard container.
Prime,
that's clear. Down to 10 seconds. biohazard container at all costs.
Banditry. All right. Oh, these guys all listen to it.
And I'll watch the door.
Loading new magazine! Door barricaded!
Horse.
Yeah, first kill. God dang it, shot the Jaeger.
Attempting to secure the container.
Can our teammates, like, get in the room?
Oh, he knew what I was gonna do.
Do you have a nitro?
Spill it!
Good job! I didn't do anything that round, but... Why is his leg ba- oh.
I just, like, their legs go far back. I just realized that.
I don't think that, I don't look... Last round, dude. Attacking. Thermite. So someone who you're good with. Your best guy. Who have
your
you aced
best
with?
Guy.
Who have you aced with on attack?
Thermite. I haven't, not one. I haven't aced with a lot of people in attacking. So I'm always defending.
I came
closest to acing in with thermite. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I have an ace with thermite, but if I have, I just don't remember something. That's why I say I've never aced with thermite. But I came close.
Even if we lose, everybody loses.
I am. Mine's not up, I forgot. Retarded, I stopped in the middle of
the... I went so down, bro.
After this video, if you just, like, want to kind of just, like, play by ourselves, not broadcast.
Yeah. Get some practice.
What?
How?
10 seconds to insertion.
Oh, my.
5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container.
Wait, ready, bro?
No.
I'm contributing. Hashtag contributing.
Dude, my stomach's got butterflies. Alright, now I'm gonna come down these stairs. I'm up here, rappel upside down. Oh, I heard them break something. Job.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Stop securing the container.
I'm out.
Wesley, I hope we don't shoot you in the head.
Yeah, I'll get him.
Got him, I downed him.
Yeah, don't need to worry about that. I got one. I went around. I flanked. But there's
There's only one person in the objective. One person in the objective, and then
in
that room, he's in the right corner. Right, where you looking there? Right corner. Oh, never mind. He's not there anymore. He's not there anymore. Let's go!
Game, boy!
Let's go! You deserve the MVP. You aced. And then finally, towards the end, I got into it.
That was a pretty bad start, but we did it.
We did it. That was such
comeback
a bad
victory.
Start. Let's go, guys. I'm right next to you, at least. You don't have a... Oh, that was platinum. I forgot. No, yeah, it's platinum, right?
You better rank me up. It's gonna give me...
It better.
It didn't.
For real? It's okay, we can play another game.
I have 2655, and I have to get 2699.
I don't want to be rude to your viewers, but stop the broadcast.
I want to keep going, dude. I'm going to keep going.
It's too, it'll be too long. But if you, I mean, it's you.
That's not too long. Dude, I've taken this videos for like 4 hours before.
I know.
Two matches, too. And I feel like whenever I have, like, I feel like people are watching. Or, like, people will watch in the future. I feel like it, like, makes me do better or something. I feel like you should restart your broadcast and make a new video or something.
Nah, it was ruining my connection.
I know, you were cutting out a lot. Alright, I hope we get a way better map this time. I don't want any of the new maps, I'm tired of them.
Are you seeing anything on your screen? You're not seeing anything on my screen.
Yeah, we're searching, it's okay, don't leave.
Okay.
It happened to me once.
I know it happens, but I just don't want
to... Wish I could edit this out, but...
Just tell everybody to skip. There we go. Whenever it shows, like, whenever it starts showing that, showing, like, the searching screen for me, I'll tell you that, and that means, like, we're about ready to find the game. Because that's what always happens whenever it shows me the searching screen. Lucky map. Come on, be house. House. Plane. House or plane. Yacht. I like ya. Everybody knew. I don't know about you, but I like ya. I like ya. Alright.
New game.
This game's all about your broadcast now. So everybody, if I clutch, if I ace,
I'm
just subscribe to my channel. What? My ace. If I ace. Watch me do. That. It's like I ace like all the rounds. If I ace all the rounds, dude, that'd be amazing. I'd be mad at myself for not starting the broadcast. You're the first person in the group to ace twice in a game.
No, I didn't. I got an ace and then 4 kills.
Oh yeah.
Never aced twice. I wish. I would have. But no, Connor had to take my kill. I freaking injured him and he like fell out off the window whenever he was rappelling or something. No, you can't do that, but I don't know what happened.
Come on, dude. Me, sorry.
Dude, Wesley, what?
Always me. Best connection here. Says I'm out of the best connection here, but secure the room. We
need to protect the biohazard. Finally. Now I see why your teammates are AFK. Start moving, bro. Watch if you get kicked.
Wall, reinforce!
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Oh yeah, hatch. Oh, yeah,
I almost shot you, dude.
Hey, do you have an impact grenade?
Impact grenade, you have an impact grenade.
I honestly... wish we played a different map. Of course, we had to play two of the newer maps. Like, every time we broadcast, we have to play one of these stupid maps. Oh my god! I completely forgot about my cams. Not screw it, I'll barricade this. And he has to tear that down. And I'm lucky him. Teammates be like. Wesley, you watch that door.
Here he comes to my left. No.
Friendly operator remaining.
I ran into the wall and I didn't get in. It makes me mad. They're both out there.
God dang it, dude. You bandaged those. What? It's
alright.
That's such bull, dude. What's your game, really? Stop eating so much. Jesus. Shut up. You did that on purpose.
Find the biohazard container location.
Jesus, you slurp your food and eat so loud. I mean, not slurp your food, slurp your drinks.
I slurp my food. That'd be so weird on coming in on. Just imagine me walking in on me just like slurping my food. Just like my face full and my food just slurping. Just
now you have your face like smashed into a bowl of chili.
5 seconds.
Just like sucking it.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Imagine somebody sucking food. I wonder what that would look like. Like sucking on a cheeseburger. How did those people do that, dude? How did they get on that little boat?
Reloading.
I wanna do that. That's what I wanna do with my life. Learn how to get on
a boat.
Yeah. How did they do that? That doesn't make any sense. Wait. Oh. I don't know how. Doing what this guy did to me.
Hunter's online.
Pure
Hunter. Hey, I'm low health. He reset me.
Yeah, if you come to me.
I'll drop off the boat.
Shut up. Jesus. Alright, I'll just shoot you in the foot. I'm gonna no scope. Get no scope. Connor, I'm broadcasting. You missed it, dude. You missed what happened earlier. God dang it. Why does he always do that? Oh. Out this window, out this window. Drop.
Down there.
Downstairs. Downstairs. Do you have a claymore? Can you put it on the stairs?
Yeah, put it on the stairs.
Can I play with you guys? Is that for your game?
Oh, yeah. He's in that room, right. In the corner, by the window.
What's the score?
Get him.
Did you not see a headshot? I headshotted him!
Right, probably right.
Once the threat is neutralized. Op 4 last standing.
Wow. Was he lagging? My screen is lagging. Connor, you missed it, dude. Alright, so it was 0-3. I ace, and then the next rounds, we won. Every round after that.
Dang.
It was crazy, dude. Best game I've
ever seen. What's the score?
0-2. About to be another.
Who's Madeline? Is that one? Is that Haley
Crusher? I was playing with Anthony and his friends earlier. His friends are actually pretty good, and we won a couple of games. And we just messed me up.
Bro, I just think I think Henry Kirk just added me on Snapchat.
You know, I'm broadcasting. I hope she sees this. I'm gonna tell her to watch my video.
No, you wouldn't do that too.
Yeah.
That's embarrassing, Sean. I'm gonna tell her. That's cool.
I'm gonna do it just so that she hears it. I don't care.
No. No, please. Brian.
She's in my class at third period.
Nah,
she sits like in the row right beside me.
What you mean, UCIP?
Or Wes, watch me get, one of us get famous on YouTube, both of us, and then I'm gonna tell.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna make this pact with you guys. If I ever get famous on YouTube, I'll like help you guys as YouTube guy.
I'll shout you guys out too.
Yeah, like Vanoss, and he like helps all of his friends.
Yeah.
Guess we wouldn't be like near as
just Connor. You have to suck my dick for me to give you a shout out. I'm just kidding, Connor.
I can fit that in my schedule.
But can you fit it in your mouth?
That was good.
Yeah. I mean, that was one of the best ones I've heard.
Yeah, it was. Downstairs. All the way downstairs. What the heck is Capcan doing? Okay. Yeah!
I saw him.
Wesley, that's the same thing I was doing. I was gonna do that, but a stupid Habana killed me.
Who's Capitan?
Habana killed me. I thought I got killed by Habana.
Dude, I was doing good at Habana a couple days.
I'm gonna use Habana.
I better not use Habana. I'm kidding, I don't really care. I've been using Capitao today.
Dude, I've been clutching with Buck all day, every day.
I can actually trigger finger with Buck's DMR.
I know, me too, dude.
Like, if you just barely press it, you just like barely press it and move your finger up down really fast.
Dude, I'm gonna send Habana's machine gun to one shot fire. I'm gonna see the trigger finger on that.
Dude, it actually kills like pretty quick on one fire. I was actually surprised. I was in a game, I saw like a roommate, and he didn't see me, and I was like above in a skylight or something.
And I was just shooting one time, but I didn't even headshot him. And I got him late.
Maybe Haley told Madeline to add me on Snapchat so they can ask me interesting questions.
Oh, yeah.
She's hanging out with her, and I have a trick right now.
Oh, Madeline, there's...
10 seconds to go.
Yeah. That's good.
5 seconds.
She's like, you guys, she's freaking dating me up.
You should just, like, text her, like, ask me weird questions. I'd be like, who are you?
Swapping mag.
Hey, bro, I'm so trigger finger.
Let's go, pilot.
Enemy located. First floor. Follow me. We have
stay back.
No way.
Wait, he died?
Yeah, I didn't know.
Me either.
Robin Williams?
Clear.
Dude, I feel like a Bucks DMR has to have a crit. But then I always forget I get the DMR and you can have one.
Took my kill! I got him down!
Calm down. I couldn't tell, I just saw something move.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Dude, I don't like Twitch's DMR because they only have like 11 clips in a bag or something.
Yeah, I don't
11 know. Bullets in a bag, I guess, and clips in a bag.
I see now.
I'm gonna use Twitter, commute. I don't use.
I'm gonna
ban him. Actually, I'm gonna be Cav and I'm gonna roam. We're shocking.
Yeah, I feel like there's always that one person that's Cav here and they don't roam.
I had to do that one round.
Well, yeah, like, your team's trash.
Yeah, I know.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
God dang it.
I think I should do it all like in my spot.
You're getting the hunt. Turn that off.
It's not even that loud.
10 seconds to insertion.
I know, right? He was just mad at me when I freaking played some crap, and then I told him to turn it off, and we're just, I'll turn it down.
Yeah, but
so. Dude, don't hack on you.
No, it's the impression that you made. I'll turn it down. I'll turn it down. I'm gonna tell Haley to watch this, and she'll see how mad you get. She'll be like, oh, I don't want that guy. He gets mad way too easy. Wait, did they nerf? Doctor shot.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
You saved me. There are two people out here.
Can't save you.
I'm already dead. Shut up.
I don't know what happened right there. I gotta go. We're gonna get in the room.
Securing the biohazard container.
Mother fudge! Wow, how did our team die so fast? If I had a machine gun, dude. Like, she took so long.
I gave it to Ish.
Yeah.
Nah, it's 2-3. No.
The game. I thought you were talking about the round.
No.
Connor, I got. My pterodactyl got killed on art. Sadly.
He doesn't care about art. Need this. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Shut up.
Retard.
Guys, I feel like Wesley, I feel like Connor should have got our. Dude, I feel like he would have liked it so much.
No, Connor doesn't like survival games.
Cause he sucks at every game he plays, so. Probably do awful at that.
But don't be telling people that on live stream, too.
Locate the biohazard container.
Next thing you know, you like ace every round. I think they're at Clark's room. Dude.
Well done.
Thank
biohazard
you.
Container located.
Huh?
Dang.
This is what I hate about you two. I turn it off and like 20 seconds later. They just like it's silent, you're just like
10 seconds.
Turn it off.
No, I said,
I turned it off.
5 seconds.
No, whenever you had it on, I said dude. And then you're like what?
I know, but like this is funny because you're always like
you guys here, look at my trigger finger, Wes.
This is my trigger finger.
Whose team Archer use? I don't know.
Reload. I'm gonna try to upgrade this. You're gonna use a domesticated. Right now.
Sounds good to me.
DMR.
Wes, let's
go
get
domesticated. Rapist.
That'd be interesting. I'm trying Blackbeard DMR. This is kind of funny.
I think it does at least.
Time to make a new door. Nice.
Of course I get killed from the hatch some crap.
The hatch some crap?
I'm not okay.
Some crap.
Yeah, dude, Blackbeard's DMR is so trash. No matter what, it's always been trash. Like, right, just like the rate that you can shoot
God,
it at.
God, I knew I should have stayed looking at that stupid window.
I heard it.
Why is Hughes doing
that? The recoil.
Whoever was that.
Biocontainer.
Op 4 eliminated.
Let's go. Good job, Ryan.
I didn't do jack.
Applesauce.
I knew I should have stayed looking out that window, and I said, of course, I get killed.
Did you get out of an hour? No.
Well, in the hole. Should have looked deep down. Guys, we should all play one whole match with no scope.
No.
Only in casual.
Be like
I would not do that in rank.
I would.
Oh,
I've done it many times. Have you never like gone downstairs to get a snack and like come back up and like a recruiter?
No, it's a no scope.
I clutched in this room with no scope.
On your gun. Not like just like not in. You feet.
Oh, like no scopes.
Yeah.
Or no aiming? I don't know, I thought you meant like about aiming the whole game, you know, like no. That's like impossible.
Make no sense.
You just rush like Connor. Shooting.
Connor. He would say take off. No, he would say no aim for the whole game, not no scope.
Does that look like a button? 5 seconds to insertion. Yeah, that's like a button. Sure.
I have an 11 health.
Located the biohazard container.
Reloading.
What did he just say? He said you'd rather live in hell.
I have 11 in the hell. Yeah.
Why are we team killing?
I don't know, he's a faggot, that's why. You're a faggot, should I kill him? Nah, he's doing good. No, he killed...
Mother...
He killed the best person in the game!
Why is he killing people? Fighter?
Is he gay?
Dude, kill him!
Uh-huh.
No, actually, just let them fight it out, even though we lost, but...
Hey, Brian, what are you live streaming on?
Rainbow.
Yeah, what you mean?
Huh? You should watch, hey, go to my video and watch from the beginning. Or, like, skip, if you have to.
Skip to the third round, I mean the fourth round.
Yeah, it's third or fourth.
I don't want to.
And then just watch this. You should. Just watch my clutch real quick.
Retard. I'm in second. I didn't know that. I thought it was doing bad.
I'm honestly not even focusing this game.
Why? Because I'm here.
He doesn't see my thing because it's on the... It looks like a button. I told you guys. It's a shield blitz. Oh, wait.
Hey, how many people are watching?
Watch them, like, go crazy over blitz and die.
The one is...
Caviar, I think, is going to die. I don't even got in the room except for Yeager.
Oh no, I think Cav's gonna get him.
Maybe.
Hey, watch me, your DMR is okay. Not the best, but...
Who's?
What do you mean DMR? What's DMR?
They're like rifles.
Yeah, they're rifle.
Oh. Who else talks about Blitz's shield? I forget, like, what, it's not 200, it has, like, 200, like,
this is what I think they should, dude, this is what I think they should do with this thing, like,
but you can break Blitz's shield.
I think they should make it to where,
yeah, you can break Montagans, too.
Yeah.
Not break it, but just, like, to the point where you can, like, it has no durability.
Yeah, you can just shoot. No,
just
I don't.
Just shoot a shield and it goes through.
Yeah, but if you're in, like, full shield with Montagan, it doesn't break.
Aw, fast. Alright, spawn away from everybody. Me and you, Brian, you go somewhere else, okay?
Sub, go sub.
There's better be team killing, alright?
Yeah, there is.
No, Ash, just Fask. Fask is the best on the team, yeah.
I know. Why are we team killing?
Just watch out for V-Fire.
Maybe it was an accident?
I don't think it was. I was watching him and he killed him. Bradley's placing down this freaking...
Oh, he probably was like, oh, no, no.
Probably didn't want it there. Or like, he had to go put something down.
Good work. The biohazard container has.
I don't see why people could do that, though. Like, one kill isn't worth the guy with the most kills on the team. Or is doing the best. Honestly, yeah. Like, because he could get, like, three...
No, that's not the reason why he killed him. He was placing down, like, a spare trap. He probably didn't want it there. No.
Well, why would he kill him? Why didn't he, like, just destroy it because he's baby?
Seriously.
And then
he's kind of like, yeah, I'm fine by myself.
Good.
Wait, he's AFK.
He probably killed him. He's probably just like, apes.
They're not AFK. Fast is on his drone. I mean, it's...
Do you guys remember the old cameras? Twitch?
The old what?
No, I don't Twitch. Remember her anymore.
Oh yeah, no, I don't.
Wesley, come with me.
You kill me.
No, do you? Faggot.
As I like, I've been using Twitch today.
Oh, yeah, I know. We know how you're going to face this corner truck.
Somebody echoed so hard. Rook is in that corner.
Top four, last stop standing.
That corner, Wes.
One friendly.
This is his moment.
This corner?
I don't know. I don't know anymore. I'm looking at the cams. Oh, Wesley, so clutch. Yeah. Whoa. So good. He's like the biggest pro I've ever seen. Way better than Macy J. Wow.
Well, why are you like acting like that, bro?
I'm kidding. Calm down.
I'm not mad. Just like,
why?
Acting like Christian Yelich. Dude,
look through my
shoes. Why you acting like that?
Christian's so like dumb on PlayStation, but like.
Yeah, I know. I hate Christian on PlayStation.
Christian Ramirez or.
Christian Walls.
Do you like Christian
Honestly,
Ramirez?
Christian Ramirez isn't as bad as Christian Walls, though. I feel like. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed. We went 2-0. Thanks for watching. Oh my god. What do you gotta be like that, man?